Yo, what up, YouTube? Take two. My name is Gabriel James, Science and Sound Laboratories, a.k.a. Grizzly's House Studio. Rest in peace, brother. He's up there. So check it out. If you're watching this video, I want to thank you for hitting on the video, you know. So check it out. We're going to make a song. It's called Broke on Payday. It's a special Live Looping Friday, episode 6, I believe. So, yeah. Normally, I keep it under 3 minutes, but this time I'm going to make a song for you. So, Live Looping Friday, episode 6, song called Broke on Payday, all freestyle, the beat's a freestyle, the lyrics are a freestyle, I don't even have a hook, I don't have nothing. Let's do this. It's going to be fun. Sometimes flips out, but you know I never stay still that long, man. Never down on the ground, cause I got to dip out. Always seeking for higher ground, always trying to do my best. Gotta do me on this quest. Ain't nobody the best, unless you're your best self, yes. I'm checking up on my level, see. Making this beat on the Phantom G. And if you into music equipment, you see that new one, that motherfucking sick man. But I ain't buying new shit today. Cause I'm just scheming on ways to get paid. Trying to find a new way to get some money. broke on a payday. Across with this perfectly, it's like I was a doctor doing surgery, but I'm just on this microphone and this keyboard inside my home. Broke as fuck, but I'm feeling good. Got a little bit of weed to put in the wood, but I'm not gonna do that. Wanna stretch it in the bone rip or two. Motherfuckers know I'm a fool. Used to go by Lumps One, but now it's just Gabriel James. There's also this other dude, but we ain't even listening to him. We just out here making this dope hip-hop music right here, right now. Even though I'm not a hip-hop artist or a rapper or a guitarist, I'm just making dope music, doing what I can, sir. Motherfuckers acting like a cancer, just growing up and getting inside my mind. But I gotta delete them quickly so I can move forward in time. Yeah, I got a dope substance. I stumble just a little bit, cause you know I'm tired of my mind always rumbling and rummaging. Every time these people is talking like they was hustling, but to me they just a bunch of busters, and I'm sick of hearing all the same old fuckery. No one ever fucked with me, that's why I gotta come across with reluctancy, because I'm tired of everybody busting all the bullshit that you hear enough of, yeah. Who else is broke on a payday? 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 Check it out now. Even though I'm not feeling rich, bills is paid, and that's legit. So I guess I'm really not that broke. Just gotta get me a little bit more. I guess you could call me greedy, even though I wish everything was coming in so speedy. I'm not really needy, but if you really wanna support this music, you could just go to the Spotify channel and just start going right through it. I got almost 200 songs and maybe more if you add that old channel that I don't even add to no more. You could buy a t-shirt or two, you could do a order at the book patch and order my book full. You could cash at me for a beat or three. There's ways that you could be seeing the picture a little bit better, but I get it, Mr. Herrera ain't famous, so you don't wanna give me that fatty. But I'm just joking and having a good time, kicking these hood rhymes inside of my studio, feeling good. I'm technically technical, especially when I get on this microphone with a video spectacle. These motherfuckers is whack at the testicles, even though they couldn't even try to depress or hold down with this dispatch mode. Even though these motherfuckers don't know the best flow, came from New Mexico, highly intellectual, especially when I got the recipe to let the motherfuckers in this world know. Ain't nobody stopping nothing, that's why we keep on busting, kicking these dope rhymes over these keyboards with a little bit of percussion. Throw that bass line in and you know it kicks harder than fuck, man. Make this motherfucker duck from the sound like it was thunder and it was getting struck down. So I'm not broke on a payday. Fuck no, fuck no. Man, I ain't broke on a payday. Long as those motherfucking bills get paid. Hey man, I'm done. Anyways, I want to thank you guys. I appreciate you for clicking on the video. If you made it to this point in the video, you must have liked it. So please click like. It helps with the algorithm. Share it on your Facebook, on your Twitter. You know what I mean? And keep rocking, yo. Have have a good fucking day. And if you make music and you're a creative person, stay creative and do something dope. Not to show off and like peacock with it, you know, but just to like show the world, you know, that there's good music, there's good art, and there's good people. And the more that we put out there as good people, maybe we can shift the balance that's going on right now.